A different attitude, though, from some people visiting or living on Ocracoke Island. Much of that has to do with devastation from past storms like Florence and Dorian. Hyde County leaders issued mandatory evacuation orders for visitors Friday. Residents started packing up and leaving today.